Nothing happened.
Nope.
Okay. So, you... change the... What the what?
Those are those Kratos.
These are yours, aren't they? You want to see them?
Yes.
Okay. Fabulous Kratos! Okay, they do... six creatures?
Petrification. Critical.
Critical hit creatures become incapacitated until the end of the next turn, until they get damaged. Paralyzing.
Yeah.
And we have...
but the top ones are upgraded, right?
Basilisk Raider. Oh, yeah.
Basilisk Lancer.
Range.
Small creatures cannot retaliate.
Okay, interesting.
Mm-hmm.
Very interesting. How fast are they?
Pretty fast.
Yeah, but not so fast.
Two turns.
Good old time. See how.
They are very tanky.
Oh yes, they are.
Ooh.
Oh, the wrong one. Found okay, okay, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
But... it was slow.
Don't block your spiders again.
Come through. Again, gotta get rid of those. Three. Damage you. Kill them. I said kill them. And they're gone.
That's a lot of hit points converted to skeleton.
And a life.
Left.
But they're really tanky.
Fucking oh, Jesus.
It's getting ridiculous.
Yes. Soul Harvest, that must be nice.
Yeah.
Oh, definitely. Yeah. Mana. Yeah. Mana for days.
Yeah. God.
Mm-hmm. And plus 4 might.
Yeah. Oh, it's good. Why not? Oh. Because of what? Oh, no.
Till next week. Or unless you want to buy the creatures now.
No, no. It's 5,000 points. 1,000 XP. Not get that. So, checking myself with money, see, merchant interest.
Wow, 28 of those slender guys. Spiders.
They are. Construct, immune to poison, blindness, mind effects, moral effects, so I cannot demoralize it.
Yeah, and immune to dark control.
Yeah. So. Okay, this is.
And succubi. A sorceress.
Sorceress, it's Medusa.
Ah, Medusa.
Mobile shooter.
Mesmerize. It become incapacity, yeah, paralyzed.
Yeah. It hurts.
Probably.
Okay, not pack myself. Money. Let's go to sea.
To the sea, to the
sea. And we have a real ghost ship. There can be only one. Green one, I'm coming for you.
Mm-hmm.
I've got no fucking clue what you should do. You can wait somewhere. Right. See, do I get... Can I get another hero? Only one. What do you do? Spirit Walker.
Oh, well, that's a nice skill. That's
yep.
60 mana. Come on.
Yeah.
What's the other one?
It's not... It's elf. Dungeon. Yeah. Remaster and thing of interest.
Nope.
But I think I do not. Money for troops.
Oops.
You could collect the floats and...
Yeah. Yay.
Oh, no, okay. I thought
that's a ghost ship.
No, below the ghost ship. It's...
Oh, okay.
But,
Ach, damn it, no, I don't have the money.
Would not suffice to you. Well, you could change all. It's 950. No, it's just.
Yeah, but I'm not wasting another time. Had enough of that shit. Build. Oh, hooray!
Where shall we go first, Captain?
To the dragon glass, bone, blood, crystal, whatever. Ow! Wow, that's still average.
Well, it's up to 200 elf pirate.
With the rest of my army, I will stay close to the shore. Yeah.
Maybe
why? Probably because of the terrain. Wasn't really taken. Oh well. But I think with my combined forces, I will take on that. Got some wyverns.
Looks good, looks really good.
Waiting.
Oh god.
Waiting.
Oh god. It might be faster if we see the enemies, so now they're just calculating it but not showing it to
them. Mm.
I don't know. Actually,
I think that is what's happening. I think the turns would be equally as fast if we saw everything. That's what I think. Which is absolutely unnecessary.
Yep.
But it should be.
Arr, and I just sent them away. Mm. Oh, don't. I want you. And now I want you. And it's gone.
Yeah.
You.
Yeah, I noticed that there, day and either there's day and night, or there's a buck,
a lighting buck.
Yeah, one of those.
How far can you go? You can go. There, can you? Do you need some? It's probably the lightning. Lightning. Lightning bug!
Yeah.
And it... Back. And I'm done.
Oh, blind maiden.
Okay.
this.
They can definitely set sail. Also, sail force a bit. It takes another one round to get to the coast.
Yeah, yeah. I'll get that chest and come. Oh! Oh, it's a derelict ship. That's slow. I can kill those.
Mostly undead. Some liches. I don't know what the first one was. Okay.
Dragon?
Yeah. Interesting.
Mm-hmm. Maybe I go there, pick up the blind maiden, get the reinforcement.
Let's see that correctly. That one, the area in which the sawmill is in,
yeah,
is white, but the sawmill is green. Let's see it correctly.
Yeah, but white just means
that... No. On the minimap. May I show you? Yeah. Stuff. The area of control is still white, so it's neutral. There is something, but it does not have it.
Yeah, probably.
Otherwise, it should be green.
Yeah, it could be. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Just hurried through?
Seems so. I'm really not sure. Or the normal AI is not as good as we thought. But come on, who doesn't collect the resource stacks? But AI shouldn't.
Yeah, if I know that another one is coming along in the next one or two rounds, I don't do it. He now only picked that stuff he needed.
Mm.
But maybe later on...
He seemed to be in a hurry.
So that he knew that he did not need that wood.
Yeah, that's possible. But that would be really good. If he's thinking ahead so much. Maybe. Definitely possible.
Mm. Okay, you go. To him, you cannot. You need more creatures.
Yeah, I can buy it.
Wait, I had three last round, didn't I?
But you built something.
Yeah, but that was... what was it?
Icky web?
Yeah. Icky web.
It doesn't say.
Okay, check that.
Mm-hmm.
So tomorrow you do nothing, and actually you don't need to.
What's the threat like on that, on your derelict?
Oh, also low.
Yeah.
Oh, I need a coin. Oh, no. Ah, damn it! Is it Pestilent Tomb?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Should be.
Yep.
Okay. That's definitely a tomb.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Gold mine.
Please.
That I like.
Oh, you went out of your town's area of control and then back in. Bilashi lost Father Sky Totem. Bilashi received Father Sky Totem. That's why the frame struck.
Ah. Okay. But this is low, I will do.
Might happen that...
Yeah, so what? Yeah, don't care.
Yeah, yeah, but so the area, town area of control might overlap into the water at some point.
Barely seaworthy and looks about. Precious. Yeah, apparently it does.
And a dragon.
Pretty heavily guarded. Die! Give me your treasure! Ooh!
Fancy.
Oh, this is absolutely not nice.
I'm surrounded. Oh. Ooh.
Okay. Creature attacks target enemy unit and transfers one mana of the enemy hero to the friendly hero. Single creature kill.
Ouch.
The mana restored with one hit is limited to the by the hero's magic. Last spell. That's all. Can't they go anywhere? Ah, they can. Ah! They're really small. Okay.
Do you hear it?
Yeah.
Do you want them?
No. But I didn't realize I have to click a button for them.
I don't think there was.
No, there must have been a... stack. Yeah, that's why I wanted them to return, but now this sucks. Boom. It hurt a bit. But I really like that. Okay. My own fault.
I don't think it was.
that's necessary as well. See, there it is.
Oh, okay.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Cannot be changed, right? Yes. Dragon. Spectacular. Yes, I know. But I get the Guardian Smolders, plus 5 leadership. Good. And 10 wood. Father's Guy's Fury. One more Blood Rage. Blood Rage is increased by 1 every time you kill any creature stack is killed. Ah, yes. Thanks.
Yay.
Yeah. Good.
Well, there's a dwelling. There's either a dwelling or a town.
I think that's a town.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a town.
Neutral town. Yeah, that's a town. But it's average, I have to say.
Okay.
That's probably why he didn't take it. Not in. With the reinforcements again, arrive, I think I'll be able to get it.
So 3 turns? Before next week?
Mm.
Or you might be able to, or do you want to rather go for the gold mine?
I would like to see what the how it is guarded.
Wait. There appeared something. He's there. They appeared a bit greener. Really thunder.
Oh, okay.
Threat none. No tubes. Maybe he doesn't have. Get off it. Can't get off that.
But he must have gotten there somehow.
Summon boat?
Yeah, but and where did his boat. He summoned his boat away.
Yeah, and now he's stuck there.
That would be.
He's collecting it, he's trying to wait for your boat.
That is why it was smart in Heroes 3 that your turn ends. Because then that stuff like that doesn't happen.
Exactly. Catching boats. Be able to trap the enemy on the
island. On the island.
I don't think that the AI is. Hope not. But I get a crossbow. I do only.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no.
That's good. Because shooters suck in this scenario.
Hmm. Oh, in this scenario, yes.
Yeah, on this battlefield.
Yeah, on this battlefield.
Yeah.
Cannot really cast anything. I don't need. They are not fast enough. I only need to care about them. So, let's.
You're immune to regeneration.
Oh, damn it.
By default.
You. Fuck. Too much six in it. In me. Oh, they. There are my spiders. Actually, you can. Why are they facing into this direction?
No idea. Because I think the enemy is used to looking in the left direction.
Might be. Really weird.
Yeah. Even Heroes 3 did that. They always faced In your direction. Well, that's a lie. Good. I've got to take them. I cannot reach and only reach them. Might cost me a vampire.
And I lost 12 harpies.
What the?
Oh, harpoons.
Oh, piercing shot. Oh. Where are they? Ah, come on, let's try it.
Yeah.
Done. There goes some... yep. And there goes the vampire.
Yeah.
Okay. No, 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 no. Good. Rather bad. Okay. You will shoot here. Oh fuck, I fucking those. Cannot reach them. Oh man. No 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 no. Whoa whoa whoa, that was that. Actually, 8 to 12 should be enough. Seriously?
Why not? 8 to 12 and there were 25.
Yeah.
17, 34.
And I got a laugh and oh god, that was expensive. I don't want to see that. I got a pirate crossbow, minor artifact, main hand, warlord set, plus one to the base damage of friendly ranged creatures, which is just one.
Let's just see all a.
What was that? Whatever. Putrid bones. Need offense.
What augment?
I think I need, really need to homeland. Otherwise I do not get... Yeah, now I take... Should I take warfare? Would you?
I think.
Yeah, but in general, what do you think of warfare units?
No, I don't have the warfare skill either.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Don't know. I like them. I mean, it's a free shot. And in your case, a buff as well.
I can hunt him. But I cannot do anything else. That building... I have no fucking clue which one. Do we need that?
I think I'll send you.
I think I have to take the deep catacomb. Because I do not have the ore.
Yeah, I, as I said.
Yeah, no, 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 yeah. I mean, if I build and that one tomorrow, we can, no, I've got another day. Day tomorrow, I got 2-3 days of. But there is fire after fire. I'm gonna build that. Fortifications level 2. I cannot build anything except for one of those. So I can panically raise my fortifications if it lands on my...
Ah. Do movement.
Yeah, but if I move...
So you don't want to...
It's really...
No, stay.
I just want to hunt him, because I don't want him to get the treasure.
Mm-hmm.
I cannot get the town, but I'm quite sure of it. It's, I think I cannot get the town either. Something is wrong in my army and I don't know what. I'm losing too many people. Maybe I need more troops.
Probably. That's usually the problem. I know that.
Ooh. Another gold mine? What the? What?
You can have one. I take this one, you take this one.
Okay, well, for me.
Yeah, it's sure. Exactly, yeah. Between our borders. So. It's. And we can make.
Or you could take both. If you're there, if you want to, but both average.
Hmm. Yeah. Nice.
Interesting thing is, you don't have problems with your resource.
Nope.
It might be because of the orcs, I don't know.
I did not build a single building that gives me resource.
Yeah, but maybe your demands and processes generally. It looks quite interesting.
I can't look this up, yeah. Might be. Come on, green.
How he moves.
Yeah, he runs.
Ooh, mother. I can town portal. Would get the ship, but would not be stuck.
Hmm, yeah. And you can summon.
But if he's on it.
Yeah. And buy a boat. Summon it.
Oh, it's your sea movement. You were exploring and sea. That's why you don't have the problem with resources.
Yeah, I found a lot of flotsam. Okay. Yeah.
And I cannot. Nope. I'm gonna reach. Take it. Nope. Cannot reach. Not today! Empires, thank you very much for the ore.
Yeah.
Lat Tang. And. What the? Pulsating?
Yeah, it's.
It's pulsing. It's pulsing.
Mm-hmm.
Yay, so now my vampires can bath and...
Mm-hmm. Resort.
What's do?
Yeah, I need a resource train. There's no other way. It's actually closer to land up there. Bird. Papa. It's really convenient that he suggests to split them in half.
Mm-hmm.
That's... Good, so what's the threat now? What I thought. Kill them. What are they? Rakasha Raja. Rakasha. Ooh, strong. Strong.
Mm-hmm.
No retaliation. Sweep hits all neighboring units at an angle around the target. Okay, so I have to be very careful how to put. They're not too fast. Let's see. They look really nice. Lions with four arms and four swords. Bad. Okay. Strike and return, please. This time, no retaliation. See?
No, they flew.
They attacked. The gnolls threw axes because I started a melee attack on somebody.
They're not even close.
Yeah, they don't care. They just throw axes at everything I attack.
What?
With half their damage. No.
That should not be right.
Of course, why not? It's what the skill says. Of course that's right.
Okay. Alright.
That's really good.
We should observe that.
Die. Nice, well. And Destiny.
One, two.
Nice. More morale. Throw as many axes as we have. More axes!
What the fuck is going on?
Orcs.
And they're gone.
Kill. Nice. Yes!
Yeah.
XP and a lamp. Nice. What do we have? Blessed Ground. Governor, nope. Governor, great. Get plus 20 Destiny. Move 10% faster. Yeah. Okay. But I have a gold mine. Gold mine.
How much?
1,000.
Just like the
in the good old days. Yeah. Oh, there's a chest.
Can you reach it? No. Yes, you can.
Not a bucked thing again. Okay. You can get that. Today is the day for the set. This is
sincere.
I like the city. Really.
It really look.
Yeah, it does. And that's it.
Okay. Let's see what he does. Will he go for my boat? Will he go for me? No.
He's got a boat.
And he's driving away.
Hmm?
Okay.
No.
Academy?
Dungeon.
Mm-hmm.
Looks nice.
And he did nothing.
Oh.
You think? Okay. Shipyard. I do it. But for me, it's just low.
Yeah, for me now, probably as well. But yeah, you can go ahead and take it. Yeah. Doesn't matter who.
Can I build like either Grim Riders or Bone Dragon? Ooh, that's interesting.
Mm-hmm.
I'd like to see the Grim Riders.
Mm-hmm.
And that's it.
Hmm? Hey, Lotsam. Mr. Flotsam.
Back in town.
Would like these stats. Of- and there's this armorsmith. Oops.
Yeah, weaponsmith.
Yeah, whatever.
Fight more.
Hmm. Reach that. Yeah, I'll take that. Collect this for gold later when he comes. Yeah, one of these, huh? Hmm. I like the Wyvern. I haven't tried the Basilisk. They were tanky. Oh. Well, okay, clearly the Basilisks are more expensive.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Double the amount of gold.
Seriously, that's too expensive. That's bullshit. I have to buy troops tomorrow. Okay, let's give it a try. If they're so expensive, I want to see what they can do. Yeah. Okay. Let's find out. With the next reinforcements, anyway.
Yeah. Oh, 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 he's. I think he's just snipping it from you. But you don't get it. It's,
ah, it's the same it's guy, right?
Yeah, he was. He started there,
yeah,
maybe?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Or he.
I get the treasure and kill him off. And he's gone.
If you can reach him.
I can kill him first and then take the pressure. Yeah. While I'm at it, I can kill whatever that is up there. Right. You're guarding what? Treasure?
Treasure and something and gold.
Okay.
Well, and something behind. What? There's a book.
I said it's a treasure and there it's gold.
Take a look.
Yeah.
It's an artifact that. Over there.
Maybe. Oh, yeah. Oh, yes, indeed. Yeah.
Week of Penguin.
Yeah, a good week for marching if you're an emperor.
Yeah.
My god.
Come on. Yes.
Ah, it's a dwarven crossbow I saw. Yeah. Yeah. They have so many shooters, that would be really nice.
Yeah. Otherwise, I could give you mine.
Now you keep yours.
It's a smaller one. Without initiative,
yeah.
Yeah.
No, you keep that.
Okay. With that. Defense.
Yeah, see what I mean? What I told you in the break, I was mentioning that the text messengers with the fluff stuff, with the background, with the storytelling, is very sparse in this Heroes.
Actually,
and that was the perfect example for what I mean. Yep. You click there, and it says, "Welcome, traveler, make your choice. +2 might, +2 defense." That's
even
lame.
Look for it. But yeah, probably if there would have been more text, I would have read it.
Yeah, exactly. It was now like, here, choose.
Yeah, now period. I see, do you want 1,000 gold or 500 XP?
Yeah, it's not like you find this and that in whatever beneath the tree. You know, the storytelling is
Oh, by the way.
Missing.
Let's take a look. Yeah, trivia.
Yeah, let's see.
You got nothing. He wants to snatch that before you get it.
I should have taken navigation, by the way. I thought I would never say that sentence, but I should have taken navigation. Hopefully I can get it again.
And not even all of it.
Not even close.
Let's start.
Boy!
Oh, 9,000! It's over 9,000!
Oh my god. Oh, they got it. Okay, let's see. Nothing. It's a bit higher, isn't it?
It's higher.
It's a bit higher. A bit more. Yeah, okay. It's a palace.
Yeah, it is.
It's a palace.
Yeah.
And what are they now? Vampire Lords. Gifted with hundreds of years of combat experience, Vampire Lords are the greatest warriors of Harish. They possess mastery over time and space that allow them to move on the battlefield like blur and mist. It's the same text like in 6. So what? And that, yep, vigilance cannot be flanked at all. Interesting.
Mm-hmm. That's useful.
I know some vampires who would have survived a battle.
Earlier.
And Love Drain.
Okay, but they don't have no retaliation anymore. As in Heroes
3. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I can live with that.
Yeah, sure.
They were kind of overpowered in...
Oh.
What the...
Upper right. What are you looking for?
I want to change it back to Vampire Lord. I want to switch directly. But if I click Vampire...
Yeah, for some reason it changes the... Yeah, I had that as 15, well. 15,
23, 14,
11...
Okay.
Wow.
Yeah, there's a lot.
That's a huge difference.
And how many can I buy? None.
None. Yeah, you just spent 9,000 gold to get them.
How much is one?
1,690.
Oh, okay. One. Whoa. That, no, I don't buy another. Oh. Only have two.
What is that?
Luna. Oh, it's okay, yeah. Oh, the story of Luna. Luna was born in the forest of Irulan during a full moon. And it is said that the baby seemed to stare at the moon with her eyes wide open, prompting her parents to name her in honor of the celestial body. Just born.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, yeah, sure. Yeah. Mm-hmm. No wonder she became a necromancer. she was gifted.
Mm-hmm.
But right now, she's just sitting at the tavern and drinking.
Probably. Got
nothing.
And I can't go much further. I think I can't get the chest first. I have to do. Otherwise he will get the resource. Oh well. Oof. Not even. Well. Oh, I have to choose between Cyclops and Behemoth.
Mm-hmm.
Interesting.
Mm-hmm.
At some point, but I need this for the Dream Lord. That now.
Especially with a crossbow in mind.
Behemoths, champion creature. Not as much is known about the giant ape-like beast dwelling within the rocky mountains of the Sahara Desert. Scholars have surmised that they are the same creatures referred to as behemoths in the tales of old. The long claws of the behemoths are incredibly sharp and are capable of tearing apart most material.
Okay.
Wow.
Oh god.
Well, the Cyclops better. They have to be really good to beat this.
Oh,
well,
just. Two above.
Cyclops!
What the?
The damage!
Oh yes.
Like goblins, Cyclopses were a failure in the orc experiment. Born from the blood of major demons, they became monstrous giants, body and mind twisted by chaotic surges. While many factions would love to harness their power, only the orcs have the strength, patience and courage to tame them and give them a place in their villages as tireless workers or and on the battlefield as heavy shock troops and siege engines.
They're not shooters.
They are no shooters. But they are of demonic lineage, so no fire damage. Sweeping Bash is the same thing like the other guys I just battled.
Can they enrage Cyclopses?
But they have a fiery eye. Yes, he can shoot. But
yeah,
weak.
Yeah, that's a skill.
Yeah, he's a weak shooter. He's actually stronger in melee. Mighty pop. Once it doubled its knock. Range and attack only range. Yeah. I think I like behemoths. Although that is a lot of damage. But not that much more. They are a lot more
and
stable.
They're slow, man.
Yeah.
No wonder they.
Yeah! Yeah. Four. That's why they can shoot.
Yeah.
As well. But. No. No.
They're good
no.
in defense, maybe.
They...
So they shoot until the others. Until
yeah.
the enemy is close, and then they go into melee, but.
Yeah, but I'm not. No, I think it will be behemoths at some point. Yay, new warfare units, dream walkers. Can't buy because no heal. Okay, that's it.
Well, and that's probably. That's.
No, that's it.
Actually, that's it.
For one day?
Yeah. Yeah, we will take a break, guys. We are playing now for, I don't know how.
Nine. Something like 9 hours.
Yeah. So, first day beta. Oh, no, no, first day. Release. It's a release. Yeah,
it's much better than the beta.
Yeah, definitely. It's not as feared that it might be another beta with card release. It's much it's smoother.
Yeah, it runs a lot smoother. A lot smoother. Minor glitches in the graphic, but that's okay. I mean, no game-breaking bugs, no crashes, no silly things happening that you don't know why.
Except for that disappearing, for that
Why the hell the green ship is always invisible is a good question. But,
otherwise,
I'm looking forward to continue this match.
Me too.
And,
I'm a bit tired. I'm sorry, guys. I'm really sorry.
Yeah. But I think we've done a lot today, so...
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. So we'll save and go on next time.
Yeah, see you next time.
See you next time, guys. Bye.